What's up, YouTube? P.I. Forever, and today we'll be doing a reaction to Vikram.
I just want to tell people what it's about, man.
So. Chris smiles. He has it. He can't wait to hear about it.
Members of a Black Ops team must track and eliminate a gang of masked murderers.
That's sort of different.
It leaves lots of imagination, I guess.
Yeah.
You never really have Black Ops going to hunt down murderers. You know, they're always doing something else for you, you know.
That is true, Christopher. You are right. You know what I'm saying? They wouldn't go over to hunt down murderers. Like, well, yeah.
Right.
All right, let's check this out then, man. So obviously this is going to be some action. So let's check this out. I hope my subtitles play. Is it playing on y'all's face?
Card in ordinary love.
I see the subtitle.
Single. Poli. Sirute. Vete ki poko. Man. Tappi ki poko.
Like I thought it was going to be fun. Same
here. Ana. Adukkulla astamanam aayiduchenna. காலையில விடியல பார்க்க போறது யாருங்கிறத இயற்கை தான் முடிவு பண்ணும். ஆனா இந்த காட்டுல யாரு எங்க எப்ப விடியல பார்க்க போறாங்கிறத முடிவு பண்றது இயற்கை இல்ல. நான்
ரூல்ஸ் அண்ட் ரெகுலேஷன்ஸ் எங்களுக்கு இல்ல, உங்களுக்கு இருந்தா மீறப்படும்.
ஒரு முக முடிய கழட்டுறோம்னா இன்னொரு மூ மூடி போட்டவனால தான் முடியும். என் சரக்கு என் கையில் கிடச்சுனா உன் கவர்மெண்ட்க்கில் நான் வர தேவையில்லை. என் கவர்மெண்ட் என்னால் உருவாக்க முடியும்.
யோ, உங்களுக்கு டெரரிஸ்ட்க்கு என்ன வித்தியாசம்?
ஒன் மேன்ஸ் ரெவல்யூஷன் இஸ் அனதர் மேன்ஸ் டெரரிசம்.
சார், நம்ம வெளியே வராதபடி சந்தனத்தனால சுத்தி வளர்த்து என்ன சார் பண்றது?
இந்த மாதிரி நேரத்துல வீரங்கள் அடிக்கடி சொல்ற வார்த்தை என்ன தெரியுமா? தப்பாத்துக்கலாம்.
So, like, is okay? I'm thinking Vikram is a person. Is Vikram not a person?
Yeah, so is Vikram not the masked person?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He's the masked person. Yeah, I don't know. I want to look it up.
I didn't really see the Black Ops, though. I guess maybe unless they Black Ops don't be wearing all the equipment and all this stuff, unless I missed it.
Yeah, you know.
Looks like something to check out. Looks pretty awesome.
You know, it picked up at the end on action.
Right.
Everybody shooting that thing.
Man, what?
Yeah. Everybody had a pistol or something.
Yo, I watched Bahubali 1 and Bahubali 2, man. I'll be honest with you, Bahubali 2 is a very good movie, man. I really enjoy Bahubali
2. Wait. What about 1?
1's good, too. One is good, too. But it ain't like 2, man. 2 is... Two is much better, man. I think maybe they did these special effects so much better than two to me. I mean, it looked really good, man. It felt like I was watching a Marvel movie, kind of.
It was pretty good.
And the story, huh?
You could relate to as far as like it was like movies you like anyway.
Yeah. It was just really good. It had a good story. It was really well done to me, man. You know what I'm saying? I just enjoyed it. It was better than one. Yeah, I wasn't expecting it to be as good as it was. It's what it amounted to.
Two thumbs up.
Yeah, you know what? I didn't go in there with because Bahubali 1 was okay, but I guess maybe it was the CGI, but the story wasn't as good as Volleyball 2, man. It was just overall better done, more well done. But you know, I'm not saying it's bad. I just I would recommend 2 over 1.
Yeah, okay, it makes sense.
I would get 2 over 1 too,
and I hadn't seen 2.
Either way,
hey,
it's cool.
There you go. There you go. But hey, you know, let us know what you guys think about. What is it? Vikram? Yeah, what Will said in the comments below. And if this is your first time visiting the channel, go ahead and like and subscribe to us. Share us on out with your friends and family. Make sure you hit that notification button so when new videos drop, you'll be one of the first to know.
First to know, man. Hey, man. We're going to appreciate all y'all, man.
Peace. That's right. Until next time, people.